The sun, a source of light and life for our planet, is constantly surprising us with its mysterious and intriguing behavior. And this time, scientists have just spotted something truly remarkable. A strange vortex has appeared around the sun's north pole, leaving scientists in awe and excitement. This massive filament of solar plasma has broken away from the sun's surface and is now circulating around its north pole like a vortex of powerful winds. Scientists have never seen anything like it before, and they have no clue what has caused it. According to Scott McIntosh, a solar physicist and deputy director at the National Center for Atmospheric Research, something odd has been happening at the sun's 55-degree latitudes with clockwork regularity once every 11-year solar cycle. Every solar cycle, a prominence appears exactly at the 55-degree latitude around the sun's polar crowns and starts to move towards the poles. Scientists know that it has something to do with the reversal of the sun's magnetic field, but they have no clue what drives it. Scientists have regularly observed filaments tear away from this pole embracing plasma, but they have never seen it form such a polar whirlwind until now. The sun's polar regions play a crucial role in the generation of the star's magnetic field, which drives its 11-year cycle of activity, but scientists have never been able to observe that region directly. The European Space Agency Solar Orbiter mission may shed some light on this mysterious vortex in the coming years. The mission, which is taking images of the Sun from within the orbit of Mercury, will have its orbit tilted by up to 33 degrees. But, scientists might need a completely new mission to fully understand this odd phenomenon. If you like this video, please do subscribe and follow us for more interesting videos. Thanks for watching.